Why did nobody bid for Rudolph and Blitzen on eBay? Because they were too dear. Maybe they could try lowering the price or include postage and packaging. That would make it cheaper.